State Representative North Minneapolis. Firebox Barbecue North Minneapolis.
I really recognize that FUE has an extreme dedication for working with individuals and communities that are excluded from economic opportunities in a variety of ways. And he's really dedicated to making sure that every community is inclusive and has the capacity to have a quality of life.
Thank you to everyone for being here. As Americans, we all support FUE League. And although, even if I don't live here, I will give money to support the campaign.
Please help me welcome the big man, FUE League.
Thank you, Melissa. Thank you all for being here today to join me, my friends, and family. I'm here today, I'm very grateful to see all of you here to support me. First off, I want to thank Firebox Barbecue for providing us with delicious food and for allowing us to be here today. So many of you may not know, but Firebox was opened in September 2014, but they have been a mainstay here in North Minneapolis for almost 15 years now. And what makes their commitment to North Minneapolis even more impressive is that they were one of the first Hmong family to immigrate to the United States 40 years ago. In fact, they were the sixth Hmong family to be here. So I think that's very impressive that they chose to stay in North Minneapolis to start their business rather than anywhere else in the state. For me, like the Vang family, 20 years ago, we left the refugee camps of Thailand for the unknown here in the United States. Once we got here, we were relocated into the public housing projects that were across the streets from Bethune Elementary School. Afterwards, not too long afterwards, we were relocated as part of an effort to deconcentrate poverty in Minneapolis, specifically North Minneapolis. So I'm here standing today because I believe in the people that live in our district, and I love them. For me, the people of North Minneapolis really embodies what I stand for. They're the most humble, resilient, and optimistic people that I've ever met and grown to love. They share the same values that are those that were instilled in me by my parents. They're optimistic when the world seems like there's nowhere to go. They're perseverance for when things are going tough. They're really strong, and then their honesty. I think they live with integrity here up in North Minneapolis. That's why I want to be up here. And I believe that they really deserve leadership that will meet their needs. Here in Minneapolis today, less than 6 out of 10 students of color graduate on time. Most of the people who are incarcerated are people of colors and racial and ethnic minorities. So we need to do more to help assist these as we go forward as a state. So for me, that is why today I'm running to be a representative for State District 59A, and I want to announce my candidacy. and I will need all of your support. I will need your support. I will need your support to help me in my campaign to ensure that all of our child have a good quality education. I want to make it easier for our people, our communities of colors, to be able to vote and to not have any barriers. And I want to make sure that we advocate for our working families. So when I run for state office, I want to be the voice for the people who are not at the table when decisions aren't being made. And I will make it a priority. I will make it a priority to be accessible to everybody in our district. And today, going forward, I want to count for and want to ask for all of your support. On Tuesday, March 1st, I need those of you who are in my district to come out and be a delegate for me. And our team really needs your support, so please. Today, I'm looking forward towards our future, a more equitable future for North Minneapolis, and I cannot do this without your support. So I ask you, if you all believe in what I believe in, please come out and join my team. Thank you.
Carleton College. State Representative North Minneapolis. District Minneapolis. Minneapolis. Thank you so much. State Representative near the District 59A. HBC TV 新几多。